She required 4 stitches under her chin, and she's got multiple bruises. I've got 23 plus on my back. It's like Jaws got a hold of me. But thank God our children were not at home at the time, or I don't think they would be here. They were with their grandparents because their rooms were completely totaled out. And I don't really feel like standing around too much, but we still came down to see the king.
He's honest. That's the main thing. He's honest. And he's got vibes, you know? And that's what we enjoy. This is my son, and he's been an Elvis fan since he's been 3 years old.
Well, I've seen him about 5 times. You know, I listen to him every day. I love him. Yeah, he's a really nice guy. I really like the way he respects his mom.
Born in the heat of the desert, my mother died keeping me alive. The pride of the love of a father, blame for the loss of his wife. You know, Lord, I've been in a prison for something that I've never done. It's been one hill after another. I've climbed them all one by one. Tired of the grief and the strife, oh Lord. So tired of working for nothing. Just tired of being my wife. She took my one ray of sunshine. She took my pride and my joy. She took my reason for living. She took my small.
Thank you. You're a good audience. Thank you very much. Yeah, thank you very much. My third movie was called Jailhouse Rock.
Put up.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you, buddy. Honored.
I give Elvis a lot of credit for bringing blues into rock and country. He's the first guy to ever do that, and I admire him for it. He has a lot of courage, and he's my number one. He's my number one singer of all time. Hope to name my kid after him someday.
I still live at home, and I have a fairly good job with the post office, and just about all the money that I do make goes for seeing the Elvis shows, but it's worth it. It's worth every penny of it.
I just love the guy. I mean, I know that sounds kind of weird, but I just love the guy, and I wish him many years of success.
I would say he is religious to the point where, of course, he can't go to church like many other people can every week, but you can see by the way he sings a lot of these spiritual songs, songs such as How Great Thou Art and From Time to Time You'll Never Walk Alone.
I have about four of his gospel albums, and my favorite is How Great Thou Art. It makes you feel good when he sings it. Brings tears to your eyes.
Oh, Lord, my God, when I don't wonder, consider all the big worlds I have. I see the stars, and I hear the rolling thunder. I pass around the universe display.
When Christ shall come with shout of acclamation to take me home, what joy shall fill my heart?
Then I shall bow in humble eyes.
The official Elvis Presley fan club of Great Britain and the Commonwealth is probably the world's largest Elvis Presley fan club. We boast a membership in excess of 12,000 members, and that's a live membership. It's not one that we keep adding members to each year. Once each year, we bring a charter flight to the United States, and that's what we're doing here in Cincinnati today.
All the way to Scotland! All the way to Scotland!
We all expected Elvis Presley to be about 12 feet tall, with an aurora around his head. And a fanfare, but of course it wasn't like that. And he was everything that everybody says he was, a very natural, quite shy sort of person.
in the early morning rain. Hear the bell. On a lonely little road, and I miss my love so. In the early morning rain, with no place to go. Out on runway number 9, big 707 Central. But I'm out here on the grass, where the pavement never grows. Can't you jump a jet plane like you can a freight train? So I'd best be on my way in the early morning.
The country song. I really don't want to know.
Oh, how many arms have held you, and to let you go? How many? Oh, how many? Yes, I do. What a rain.
Oh, walk alone.
And how many lips have kissed you and said,
to introduce you to my father. You know, he's been sick for a while, but he's doing very well. Would you say, Daddy? Take care of you tonight. Is there any way for him to get up here? Just put a chair right here. I really missed him because it's been a couple of years since he's been able to go on tour with me. You know, he's been sick. I'd like you to say hello to my girlfriend Ginger. Ginger, stand up, honey. Sit down, Ginger. It's enough for her.
Yeah.
you'll ever know. Yes, darling, I'm so free, because I still love you so. Even, oh, you heard me. You're like nobody else could ever do. I would never, ever hurt, hurt, hurt you.
Thank you.
You ain't nothing but a hound dog. Crying all night. You ain't nothing but a hound dog. Crying all night. You ain't nothing but a hound dog. And you ain't no friend of mine.
You ain't nothing but a hound dog. Crying all night. You ain't nothing but a hound dog.
Crying all the time, crying all the time. Well, you ain't never gonna remember getting no friend of mine. Crying all the time, crying all the time.
Thank you very much. This next song was recorded by Frank Sinatra, and it's called My Way.
I don't know the words to it, so I'll have to read it if you don't mind.
And now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friend, I say it clear, I state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived, life is full, I traveled each and every highway.